How many cruise companies are there in the world?
Only three.
Right. What are those three big cruise companies in the world?
Carnival Cruise Line, Star and Royal Caribbean Line.
Right. What cruise does Carnival Cruise Company run?
Carnival Cruise Line, Holland America Line and Princess Cruise Line and Costa Cruise.
Right. Which cruises does Star Cruise Company run?
Norwegian Cruise Line and Star Cruise Line.
Right. Which cruise does the Royal Caribbean Cruise Company run?
Royal Caribbean Line and Celebrity Cruise.
Right. How is Carnival Cruise Line being marketed?
As the fun ship.
Right. What does the Carnival Cruise Line attract?
Attract to the younger generation.
Right. How do Carnival Cruise Line ship attracts the young generation?
Because the activities are performed according to the younger generation.
Right. Who attracts activities tailored to the young generation?
Because the activities are performed to the younger generation and the age group between 20 to 40 years and who are enter on the cruise first time.
Right. What kind of ships does a Princess Cruise Line offer?
Modern and bright ships.
Right. In which areas is the Princess Cruise Line leading?
Which area is the Princess Cruise Line? Please repeat.
In which areas is the Princess Cruise Line leading?
Okay. Flexibility in food services and outdoor cinema.
Right. What is so special about the Princess Cruise Line?
Marginal product are available.
Right. For which age group is the Princess Cruise Line suitable?
Suitable for all age groups.
Right. What does Holland American Cruise Line focus on more?
At rest.
Right. How is Holland American Cruise Line decoration?
Is more conservative.
Right. What type of customers does Holland America Cruise Line have?
Age group between 50 to 70 years old and they are usually loyal and intelligent person.
Right. Costa Cruise Line belongs to which country?
Italy.
Right. What type of travel is the Costa Cruise Line famous for?
To travel between Europe.
Right. How the Costa Cruise ships are?
Can you please repeat?
How the Costa Cruise ships are?
Sorry, pause.
Wrong. What is Norwegian Cruise Line's specialty?
In Norwegian cruise, basically focus on the sports and the activities which are attract to the younger generation.
Can you please repeat?
Basically focus on the theme and sports and which are attract to the younger generations.
Wrong. Where does the Star Cruise Line operates?
Asia.
Right. Which markets does the Star Cruise Line meet?
Basically three markets, Asian, European and Australian market.
Right. What is very popular is Star Cruise Line?
Casino.
Right. What is Star Cruise Line expert in?
Expert in the short time duration cruise.
Right. What does Star Cruise Line pay more attention to?
Quality of services.
Right. How big are Royal Caribbean Line ships?
Approximately 1 lakh tons.
Right. What are the names of two big ships of Royal Caribbean?
Cunard Line and... Queen Mary.
Right. What is the specialty of Royal Caribbean Line ships?
Can you please repeat?
What is the specialty of Royal Caribbean Line ships?
It basically focus on the theme and the activities which are attract to the younger, which are attract to the normal age group person.
Wrong. Which passenger are preferred by Royal Caribbean Line?
Preferred for all age groups who want to active on cruise.
Right.
Regularly.
What are Celebrity Cruise Line known for?
For recipes.
Right. What is the number of people working in Celebrity Cruise Line?
More people in comparison to other cruises.
Right. How are Celebrity Cruise Line customers?
It's very loyal and intelligent.
Right. Which region has the most popular cruise itinerary?
The Caribbean, Panama Canal, Alaska and Hawaii Island.
Right. Which itinerary is more popular on Europe cruise?
Eastern and Western Mediterranean Sea, Baltic itinerary, Scandinavian itinerary and travel in the British Isles.
Right. What are the most popular cruise trip in the Far East?
China, Hong Kong and Thailand, Singapore, Korea and Japan.
Right. How many days are the most popular time for a cruise?
8 days.
Right. Where is the 3 or 4 days cruise more popular?
Between America and Bahamas.
Right. How many days of cruise are usually in Europe, South America and Panama?
10 to 14 days.
Right. What is the special about a specialty cruise?
It provides the themes and the activities which are attached to the generation.
Right. What does a specialty cruise primarily consist of?
Specialty cruise are basically consist of the themes related to the education, sports, education, sports and entertainment, etc.
Right. Specialty crews are usually for how many days?
For 8 days or more.
Right. To which benefits of cruise vacation you should emphasize on when cruise to your client?
All activities are included in the cruise rental and need to unpack the baggage only once, and you can visit the many destination only in one cruise, and all age groups available and all cruises are available for all age groups.
Right. Which holiday has the highest customer satisfaction rate in the travel industry?
Cruise.
Right. What percentage of cruise passengers say that they will definitely take another cruise?
70%.
Wrong. What things are described in cruise brochure?
Sorry, pass.
Wrong. What details are given in the cruise brochure about a cabin?
About a cabin. Cabin location and the prices.
Right. What are the things an agent need to know before presenting a cruise brochure?
Presenting a cruise brochure. Customer budget and requirement of the cabin and the location of the cabin. Requirement and price of the cabin.
Right. What determine the pricing of accommodation on a cruise?
Location of the cabin and the location and price.
Right. What are the things to discuss before choosing a cruise product?
Discuss the client the needs and preferences.
Right. Why is it necessary to discuss the needs of the clients?
इसमें बेसिकली कस्टमर्स की उसमें बताना पड़ता है क्रूज को सेल करने के लिए ऑफर, और ये एक इंटरेस्ट क्रिएट करता है कस्टमर के अंदर.
राइट. व्हाई इज इट नेसेसरी टू चेक द नेशनैलिटी ऑफ अ कस्टमर? व्हाई इज इट नेसेसरी टू चेक द नेशनैलिटी ऑफ अ कस्टमर?
बिकॉज द वीजा इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द कंट्रीज विच आर विजिटिंग बाय द क्रूज.